Nathan Guc, he's the singer. He's the magnanimous talker.
Obsessions. I'm too old for my obsessions anyway.
Nathan is a pretty complex person. I just think of his calming, kind of zen-like influence, and he always tells me to just be in touch with my spiritual side and light a candle.
Let me tell you who I am. I'm a singer with no name. Oh, well, I've traveled to this bar, and I've come from pretty far.